Here we go.
All right, y'all. Breezin' easy Monday night.
Boom.
Coming to you.
Yes, sorry.
From the Hunsaker Blogging Hall.
Absolutely.
From our home.
To yours.
So, this week is a review week. So, nothing really new, but we'll be getting our dances going a little bit faster. So, that's kind of where the beauty of the review is.
The Kenny Toes is going to be brand new.
Woohoo! Oh, okay. So,
it'll be brand
new. Got a new little section.
For those who have never seen it.
In the
Bailando.
Yeah. And we've got Counting Stars from Missy. So,
let's get on it.
All right, we'll get going.
See you guys in a bit. Bye-bye.
Okay. So, I'm going to do a version of Soul that I use a lot as a warm-up with my Monday night group. This dance was written by Linda Shields, who used to teach up in Hemet, California. So this has clog over loop, and then Kentucky basic, then a clog over step back rock. So you do a clog over, step back at a rock, and then do a basic with a chug. So it's kind of a clog over step back crazy, if you want to think about that. So, and it's a right foot. So clog over for three, step back in a rock, and then basic with a chug. Okay, clog over step back crazy. Pigeon Simone, you do a pigeon lift, and then Simone up to the basic. You don't do the basic, but you do a vine. Alrighty. Slug donkey, double step in front, pull it up, touch one, touch two. Pigeon Simone with the right foot, and then two slugs or dirty toes, double step, pull it up, double step, pull it up. Step rooster, Joey with a skip, kangaroo forward, and then triple. So step rocker or a step rooster, toe vine skip or a Joey skip, and on your step rocker, that Joey skip, we turn a quarter, we do the kangaroo, and then triple on around to the front. Okay? Then clog over slur and a round out to the back. Clog over slur and a round out to the front. A regular long Charleston with two toe heels, rock, and double basic on the end. Right foot, half Alabama. Step double. Now the ending is a triple twang, three double steps. Now you're gonna rock step into a pull around. So rock step, get your turn started. You're gonna pull around, dragging that right toe, bump, 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 when you get to the finish. So you pull it around and then step, bump, bump, click, 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 click your heels. So triple twang, ready, go. Double one, double two, double three, rock, turn, boom, 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 and that's the end, okay? So you'll kind of see with the music. So get ready for that clog over loop. Kentucky basic to the left. Get ready, left foot. Five, six, clog over loop. Kentucky to the basic. Clog over step back rock. Basic with a chug, clog over, clog over loop, Kentucky and a basic, clog over step back rock, basic with a chug, pigeon Simone, vine right, slug donkey, pull it up, pigeon Simone, two slugs, dirty toes, step rocker, Joey skip, turn a quarter, kangaroo, triple round to the front, clog over slur, round out to the back, clog over slur, round out to the front, clog over loop, Kentucky and a basic, clog over step back rock, rock chug, clog over western, Kentucky and a basic, clog over step back rock, basic with a chug, pigeon Simone, vine right, slug donkey, pigeon Simone, two slugs, dirty toes, step rooster, Joey skip, kangaroo, triple round in the front. Slur basic twice, left and right. Now long Charles, then two toe heels. Rock step double basic, half Alabama. Step double. Pigeon Simone. Back step up, touch cross, touch cross. Bind right. Slug donkey. Woo! Pigeon Simone. Two slugs. Step rooster. Joey skip. Kangaroo. Triple round to the front. Slur basics. Get ready. And right. Now triple clang. One and a two and a three. Drop turn. Bom, bom, bom. Woo! All right. Good job. Good job. Okay. So, counting stars. So this is, like I said, we're going to be reviewing this one and trying to get that tempo up a little bit. Joey, step double half. Joey, step double to the front. Now, the long Charleston in this one is long Charleston has that crazy ending. So we're going to do our long Charleston with the two-toe heels. Now, rock, step, basic, and a brush. Okay, so rock, step, double step, rock, step, brush up. So that's kind of like that crazy ending. Left foot, long Charleston crazy. Ready, go, double step, touch front, toe heel two times, rock, step, double step, rock, step, brush up. Good. Run four, drag and skip, long Charleston crazy with the basic and the brush. Run four, drag and skip. Now, split and cross plus. Kind of like a stagger lee, double heel, toe, heel. And remember, instead of going rock, step right there, do your rock step out to the side, okay? So as you double step, your heel goes out, touch a toe across in front, drop your heel, rock, step. Now, you're gonna do two toe, heel, rock, step, but bring that toe, heel across in front. Toe, heel, rock, out, toe, heel, rock, out. Okay, split and cross plus, ready, go, double heel, toe, heel, rock out, toe, heel, rock out, kangaroo, triple to the back, split and cross plus, double heel, toe, heel, rock out, toe, heel, rock out, kangaroo, triple to the front. So that triple turns half right. Let's do this much. Okay, so Joey, step double half. We do that twice. Five, six, Joey. Step double half. Joey. Step double to the front. Long Charleston crazy. Run four, drag and skip, long Charleston crazy, toe heel, rock step, double step, rock step, run four, drag and skip, split and cross, plus, double heel, toe heel, rock out, kangaroo, triple to the back, split and cross, plus, toe heel, rock out, kangaroo, triple to the front. Remember football, step, kick, rock, step, kick, rock, step, and then the Dorothy. Okay, now, here's the thing. The football, we just turned half right with our triple after the kangaroo. The football is actually going to go all the way around to the left. I didn't have y'all turning last week because I wanted you to concentrate on learning that Dorothy. But we're gonna get that turn in this time. So, left foot, the football, I just kind of take the whole thing and just mosey my way around. Double step, kick, rock step, kick, rock step, double step, rock step, kick. Okay? So I wanna try and get as far around as I can, use the basic to finish my turn, and then I'm in place to do my, to finish that last chug. And so then I'm ready and solid facing front for the Dorothy. So I want you to face the back, left foot, kangaroo. Ready, go. Double step, scoot, rock step, triple turn to the front. Now football left all the way. Kick, rock step, double step, rock step. And remember, whenever there's a full turn, you always have the option of not turning at all. So if you want to still do the football in place, then that's your prerogative. Okay, clogger's prerogative. Dorothy, crossover bounce gets us to count number three. And that bounce is just bringing your feet together. So double step, double step, double over, double out, bounce. Okay, so that's three. Now, you're going to do a slide, drag, kind of like a backward shuffle, and then your heels are going to go out. Okay? So the bounce is almost like starting a shuffle, drag, slide, then drag out. Okay? So, crossover bounce, ready, go. Double step, double over, double out, bounce down, up, out. Okay? Like I said, if you want to think of it as drag, slide, drag, out. If you want to think of that bounce as like the first drag of a shuffle, then you have drag, slide, drag, out. Up, down, up, out. Left foot. Dorothy. Ready? Go. Double step. Double over, double out. Up, down, up, out. So you need all four movements. Together, down, together, out. And then from here, you're going to click your heels and drop them. You're going to click your toes and drop them. And then rock with the left foot. Okay? So, and it's a little bit tricky. It's easy, even if your feet are close together and your heels are out, it's easy to click and drop. That might make your feet pretty close together for the toes drop. So just lift your toes up and drop them down. Even if you're not real far apart to actually do a real good wham down, like in a boll weevil, that's okay. You just lift your toes and drop them down. So, Dorothy. Left foot. Ready? Go. Double step. Double over. Double out. Up, down. Up, out. Heel down. Toe down. Rock step. Let's count it. Dorothy. Ready? Go. And a one. And a two. And a three. And, whoops. Left foot. That's the and. And a one. And a two. And a three. And four. Okay, so that's a three and. I think I said earlier that was three, but that's a three and. Dorothy, ready, go. Double step, double over, double out. And down, up, out. Heel down, toe down, rock step. One more time counting it. Ready, go. And a one, and a two, and a three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. So you have and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Okay. So, and six, and seven, and eight is your heels and toes. One more time, Dorothy. Five, six, Dorothy, go. Step over, out, bounce down, up, out, up, down. Okay, so let's kind of try and add that, see where we were here. But I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that old, and I don't think. Five, six, split and cross plus. Heel, toe, heel, rock out, toe, heel, rock out. Kangaroo. Triple, turn to the back. Split and cross plus. Heel, toe, heel, rock out, toe, heel, rock out. Kangaroo. Triple in the front. Football, turn it left. Dorothy, double step, double over, double out, down, 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 out, in, down, up, rock step. Whew. Okay, I think I said we're going to slow her down a little bit for you again on our learning curve. So let's do that part one more time, a little bit slower. Okay, get ready. 5, 6, football. Dorothy, over to out, down, down, up, down. Okay, all right. So let's go ahead and go on. So we're going to do the Utah rock two, double down, double up, rock one, rock two. Okay. Again, left foot, Utah rock two. Ready, go. Double down, double up, rock step, rock step. Kind of like the Utah gallop, but we're just going to rock step forward. Now, jog four, one, two, three, four, and a basic. Then we're going to do slur brush, half and half. So you're going to do a slur with a brush and turn half on your brush, half left. Now do slur with a brush and turn half right. So I just say half and half. Kind of, it's a washing machine-like turn. Try not to go really far on those. It's really easy to travel a long way on those. But even I have some constraints on my on the room that I have. So try and keep that smaller. Then the Wild West. Wild West. That's that kick, kick, kick thing. So as you double step, you kick, pull it back, and kick it out. And then one, two, three, and we do a slide on the end. Kind of like a kick vine slide. So left foot, Wild West. Ready? Go. Double kick, kick, kick. One, two, three, up. All right? Or a kicky with a pony. Left foot, Wild West. Ready? Go. Double kick, kick, kick. One, two, three, up. Over the log, we're going to jump over the log. Jump, jump, clap, and jump back. Jump, jump, clap. So fast over the log, instead of the two runs or two steps and then you jump, then we're going to do a fast over the log. We're just going to do the fast part twice. Now, a step that last week we said double break slip. It's a lot of bleh. She calls it uh-huh. So it's your break. And remember, if your break is on the second run. Now, we're going to just do a switch kind of move, a slip and slide or a switch. You're going to switch and put your right heel in front, switch, put your left heel in front, and then you pick it up and do a little slide. So a break and a switch. Uh-huh, break and switch. Ready, go. Double step, double break, switch, switch, up. And then two basics. Utah rock two. Jog four and basic, slur brush, half and half. Slur brush. Fast over the log, jump. Oh, oops, I'm sorry. Wild West when we get here. Wild West. Ready? Go. Double kick, kick, kick. Fast over the log. Uh-huh. Break and switch. Two basic. All right, let's get some turns in. So Utah rock two goes forward. Jog four jogs, three quarters right. One, two, three, four, and a basic on the right foot. Slur brush, half and half, so you're going down line. Face the other wall, face the other back to the same wall. All right, now you're Wild West. Ready, go. Double kick, kick, kick. One, two, three, five. Fast over the log. Bump, 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 bump. Uh-huh. Break and switch, two basics to the back. Now, we have our Utah rock two. Jog four and basic. Slur brush, half and half. Wild West, double kick, kick, kick. Fast over the log. Uh-huh, break and switch, two basics to the front. And then we start over. So, let's do all of that a little bit faster. Let's start from our football and our Dorothy. So, football left, 5, 6, football go. Double step, kick, rock step, kick, rock step. Dorothy, double step, double over, double up, down, down, up, out, go down. Utah rock, two, jog and basic. Slur brushes, half and half. Wild West, kick, 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 fast over the log. Break and switch. Two bases to the back. Utah rock two. Jog in basics. Turn right. Slur brushes, half and half. Wild West. Kick, kick, kick. Fast over the log. Break and switch. Two bases to the front. And then we Joey again. Now, after we do the Joey and the Long Charleston crazy part, the split and cross, we do our kangaroo. Last week, I had you doing the triple in place. The triple actually goes all the way around. And then your football goes all the way left. All right, so your choice. All or nothing on either one. So the triple can stay in place, but the choreography calls for it to go all the way right. And then the football, you can do it in place, but the choreography takes it all the way left. So you have two full turns back to back, and then it goes right into your Dorothy again. All right. Football go, turn left. Dorothy. Up, down, up, in. Utah rock two. Jog and basic, three quarters. Slur brush, half and half. Wild West. Best over the ball. Break and switch. Two basic to the back. Utah rock two. Jog and basic, three quarters. Slur brush, half and half. Wild West, kick, 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 fast over the log. Break and switch, two basics. Joey, step double half. Joey, step double to the front. Long Charleston crazy. Run four, drag and skip. Long Charleston crazy. Run four. Drag and skip. Split and cross plus. Heel, toe, heel, rock out. Toe, heel, rock out. Kangaroo. Here we go. Triple all the way around. Football left all the way. Dorothy. Out. Utah rock two. Jog and basic, three quarters. Slur brush, half and half. Wild West, kick, kick, fast over the log. Break and switch, two basics. Utah rock two. Jog and basic, slur brush, half and half. Wild West, fast over the log. Double break, slip, two basics to the front. Now do a Joey, step double. Here's that cha-cha, push, turn. One, two, three, push, turn. It's quarter and half, y'all remember? Quarter and half, you just kind of washing machine yourself around. Now remember, we're going to pivot, turn like quarter pivots. Utah rock two. Okay, so two things. When we learned it, when I learned this from Missy at Possum Trot, she taught it with five pivots and three claps. One, two, three. And that's how I taught it to y'all last week. I looked up her cue sheet on her website, and she has like quarter pivots, so you just do four turns and then clap four. And so, I know, it doesn't seem like a big difference, but so just either way, if this is cued to you at a fun dance somewhere, it might be a little different than the five and the three, because five and three and four, it all works out to eight. So after that, we go back into the Utah Rock 2 part, and then just end with the cha-cha. So that's the whole thing. Let's go ahead and kick our tempo up and do it all the way through. This dance was a favorite of two of my dancers, Marilyn and Sherry. And so, hi to you all. Sherry, good recovery for you. She had a little bit of a operation. But anyway, Marilyn and Sherry, this is for you. Hopefully we'll be dancing it again in the clogging hall. So start with the Joey, left foot. I'm gonna also just skip this first part. I don't know what, doesn't really. There we go. This is where we kind of start our counting. So if you just don't even count through that talking part. 5, 6, Joey. Step double half. Joey. Step double to the front. Long Charles, spin crazy. Run for drag and skip. Long Charles, stick crazy. Run for drag and skip. Split and cross plus heel, toe, heel, rock out, toe, heel, rock out. Kangaroo. Triple to the back. Split and cross plus. Rock out, toe, heel, rock out. Kangaroo. Triple to the front. Left all the way. Dorothy. Utah rock two. Jogging basic 3/4. Slurp rock half and half. Wild west. Kick, kick, kick. Best over the log. Double break, break and switch to basics. Utah rock two. Jogging basic. Slurp rush, half and half. Wild west, kick, kick, kick. That's over. Break and switch. Two basics. Joey. Step double half. Joey. Step double half. Long Charles, stick crazy. Run for dragon skip. Long Charles, stay crazy. Run four. Drag and skip. Split and cross plus. Rock out, toe heel, rock out. Kangaroo. Triple all the way. Football left. Dorothy. Utah rock two. Jogging basic. Slurp rush, half and half. Whew. Wild west, kick, fast over the log. Break and switch, two basics. Utah rock two, jogging basic. Slurp rush, half and half. Wild west, kick, 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 fast over the log. Break and switch, two basics. Joey, step double, cha-cha, quarter and half. Now quarter to the front and half. Cha-cha, quarter and half. Whew. Keep going, one more time. Now we're gonna have that pivot. Utah rock two, jogging basic, slurp rush, half and half. Wild west, kick, 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 fast over the log. Break and switch, two basics. Utah rock two, jogging basic, slurp rush, half and half. Wild west, fast over the log. Two basics, and cha-cha, same pattern, quarter and half, front and back. All right, quarter and half, we're just going to finish this out. This is our ending. One more time, to the back and to the front. Woo! All right, y'all. Good job. Good job.
Good job, Missy.
Yeah, good dance, Missy. All right, so.
Are you ready to rumble?
So now we go.
Mic change.
One of our other favorite
choreographers.
Yep.
Darylin.
Darylin.
Woohoo. All right, have fun, y'all.
Okay. Lots of turns in that dance. You get to see every wall in your house, in your room. Okay, so last week we started with Bailando, and we learned 99% of it. And Darylin sent me a note and said, Russ, you're cute. Thank you. But, all right. So, let me get the music up here. Hope you guys are having a good time. Hope you had a good weekend. Bailando, B-A-I. Got a little rain, which was very, very nice to get. Wish we got some more, but it is what it is. All right, so this is going to be a review, and we're going to add one new step, the kinny toes, and then we'll have it all. And so let's start again with that review. Okay, it's an 8-count weight, so that's the easiest part of the dance right there. Next thing is that the Grey Goose pitter-patter. And actually, Darylin said the Grey Goose is from another dance that she did that actually had the term Grey Goose in it, where that came from. Not a vodka type of a moment. But that's what she tells me, at least. I'm going to believe her. So, okay, the Grey Goose pitter-patter. Remember, it starts with the scuffs. Double step scuff up, right? So let's try that. The Grey Goose. Are the scuff Grey Goose, double scuff it up, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Okay, that much. That should get us to 4, 5, 6, scuff Grey Goose, and a 1 and 2 and 3 and a 4. Okay, one more time, 5, 6, ready, scuff, double scuff it up, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Now we're just going to basically go step, 2 steps, that's 1. And then step, tap, back, okay? So we're here, step, step, tap, hop, step, tap, hop, step, tap, kick. Okay, remember those 3 tapping backs, finishing with a kick. So we have a right foot lead after we've just done our little 4 counts to Grey Goose. Now we're going to do that in the next section, which we're going to go step, step, tap, hop, step, tap, hop. 5, 6, ready, go. Step, step, tap, hop, step, tap, hop, step, tap, kick. One more time with the step, step. Ready, go. Step, step, tap, hop, step, tap, hop, step, tap, kick. Let's add that. Double scuff it up, step, tap, toe, step, 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 tap. Okay? Excuse me. 5, 6, Grey Goose, go. Double scuff it up, step, tap, toe, step, 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 tap, hop, step, tap, hop, step, tap, kick. Now we've got that kick. We're going to go brush in, brush out. Okay, and then we go into a pitter-patter there. So we're going brush in, brush out, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Grey Goose pitter-patter. That pitter-patter is the end. Okay, so we've kicked out. We've gone tap, hop, step, tap, kick, brush in, brush out, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Okay. Gonna get a feel for that. We'll put it all together, do it a couple of times. Let's do the whole Grey Goose pitter patter. 5, 6, nice and slow scuff. Double scuff it up, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Tapping back. Kick and brush, pitter patter. Now that pitter patter, we're gonna turn it to the back. Okay? So let's try the whole step, turning it to the back. And then when we get to the back, we finish that with a double fastball. Double step, step, double step, step, step. And she says turn it to the right. This is the right. I'm left-handed, so I get confused with those sorts of things. So then we're going to turn it to the back that way. So we're going to have that just, again, we're going to have that kick, brush in, brush out, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step, tap, toe, heel, into a double fastball. Double step, step, double, step, step. Okay? Let's try that. Gray goose pitter patter with a turn. 5, 6, gray goose go. Double scuff it up, scuff it up. Scuff it up. Tap and back. Kick and brush. Pitter patter, turning it to the back. Double fastball. Up and down. And we do our gray goose scuff at the back. So face the front. And we'll just do that with the music part. So let's get the music going. See what we're going to keep it the same speed that we did last week for now. 5, 6, that's where it goes. How's that music? Okay, good. 5, 6, gray goose go. Double scuff it up, scuff it up. Tap it back. Cross the front, pitter patter, in the back. Double fastball. Gray goose scuff and scuff it up, scuff it up. Scuff that pony step. Tap it back. Rush the front, pitter patter to the front, double fastball. All right, Lena's standing right here, which means.
I think you started early, but.
She thinks I started early. And I may have. But you know, I'm an early riser. But the music stopped and everything's good now. And we were dancing to the beat of the music. So, yeah, that is easy for me to do. Okay, but this is review. So that's section A. Section B was the nut step and the hell step. Remember, the nut step started with the de jure. Double step, double step, step, double step, step, double step, 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 double hop, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, double and touch. So the hardest part of that dance, that step, perhaps, is when we finish our de jure, double step, double step, step, double step, step, double step, step, step. We do 2 steps again, step, double hop, and we're doing that double hop, and we're bringing that double hopping foot back behind, into that little viney kind of a thing with a finish with the Canadian. So that's kind of the strange part right here. So let's just kind of practice that step, step, double hop back. Double and touch. Okay? One more time, that kind of a Canadian toe vine, but we're gonna that right foot that does the double hop is the one that goes behind to start that toe vine. That's kind of a little bit of a different move. So right foot, step, step, double, hop, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps, double and touch. Right foot, nice and slow, ready, go, step, step, double, hop back, bop, 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 touch. So you're going to have that step, step, the double hop, and then that foot goes back behind into a little vine, toe vine thing. Touch. Okay? So the de jure, the nut step, 5, 6, nut step, go. And the 1-y and the 2-y and the 3-y and the 4-y and 5-y and the 6-y and the 7 and the 8. Again, that getting that foot back there to start that toe vine, remember, that right foot goes behind to start that move. The nut step, 5, 6, nut step, go. De jure, hop, toe vine, Canadian, bam, okay? One more time, 5, 6, nut step, go. And a 1-y, and a 2-y, and a 3-y, and a 4, and 5-y, and a 6-y, and a 7, and a 8. Woohoo! And now we have the hell step. Left foot lead, double, step, double, and tap, tap. And now we're gonna step down, step, double, and toe heel. Remember, the right foot is the one that's doing all the tap, tap, and the toe heel in front, okay? Left foot starts us with the double step. Double, step, double, hop, tap, tap. Step, double, and toe heel. That much of the hell, 5, 6, ready, go. And the 1-y and the 2 and 3-y and the 4 and we do our finish it with our train ending. 5-y and the 6-y and the 7 and the 8. Okay, that train ending, we're starting with the left foot, we're stepping into it. Step righty, hop, tap, step lefty and touch. Okay, a little Canadian finish. So let's do the whole hell train, hell step. 5, 6, hell train, go. Double step, double, hop, tap. Tap, step, double, and toe heel. Train ending. And you notice my tap tap, I go like this. You do whatever you like to do, in, out, do it in place. Let's put those two steps together. Well, actually, let's start with a double fastball, which is how we finished part A, and to that du jour and the hell step. And the hell step and the du jour, we just stick, keep it to the front, we do it twice in a row. But just because we're reviewing, we're just gonna just do it once. But let's start left foot lead, double fastball. 5, 6, and a double fastball, go. Hell or nut step, du jour. Hot, cold vines. Hell, we'll do better next time. Okay, a little shaky there. Let's try that one more time. Double fastball. 5, 6, double fastball, go. Double step, nut step. Hell step. Toe, heel train. And then we go right into the nut step and all that together. So let's get the music on. Give her a try. Let me and go you. Five, six, nut step, go. Hell, tap it back, toe heel. Nut step. Hop. Hell. Bam, bam. Okay. Now here comes the new step, the Kenny Toes. Okay? It's a kind of a finesse step. It's a very cool step. And we were doing single twist basics through this. And you could do that if you want in the section if the Kenny Toes gets a little crazy. But from the front, let me show you what we're doing. We're going to go double step. We're going to scuff our right. We're going to bring our left toe out and hit it with our right heel. Step, step. So the way it looks, looking this way. Double step, scuff, hit, snap, step, step. Okay. Now facing this way. So left foot, double down. Right foot, scuff. Bring that left toe in a little bit, and that left right heel to hit it, hit, snap, left, step, step, okay? And the count, and the one, and the two, and I miss my toe, that happens, okay? That Kenny part of it, Kenny Toes. And the one, and the two, and we do the same thing on the next foot. Let me see here. That's how it works. We start with a double toe on the first one. We step into the second one. Nice and slow. Double step, scuff, snap, hit, snap, step, 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 scuff, hit, snap, step. Very hard to say that and do that at the same time. But we'll get a lot of practice here. So nice and slow. Double step, scuff, hit, snap, step, 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 scuff, hit, snap, step. And commit to it. Okay, so we do it twice. Kenny Toes. And a one, and a two, and three, and a four. And remember, you're just going to have to get up on that heel and put that toe out to get that hit in there. That's kind of that. That's where the finesse comes from. So, Kenny Toes. 5, 6. Nice and slow. Kenny Toes. Step it, step it, snap, step, 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 hit, step, step. 5, 6, one more time. Double step, step, hit, snap, step, 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 hit, snap, step. Right foot lead, we're doing it on the right foot. Nice and slow. Double step, scuff, hit, snap, step, 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 scuff, hit, snap, step. Okay? And when I say snap, that's what I'm trying to do right there. Okay? Right foot, Kenny Toes. Double step, scuff, hit, snap, step, 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 scuff, hit, snap, step. Right foot again, Kenny Toes, ready, go. Double step, scuff, hit, snap, step, 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 scuff, hit, snap, step. So we're going to do the left foot and the right foot, and we're going to turn it to the back. Turn it to the back later, though. So, Kenny Toes, nice and slow. 5, 6, Kenny Toes, go. And a one, and a two, and three, and a four, and a 1E and a 2 and 3E and a 4. You should end up with a left foot lead when we're finished with all that. And if you don't like it, twist and a basic works just fine. But left foot, canny toes. 5, 6, do canny toes twice. Double step and step and snap, step, 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 step. Double step, step, hit and snap, step, 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 hit and snap, step. So that's how that goes. And I'm speeding up a little bit, I know. And you know, if you need the review on that, you can rewind the tape here and you kind of go over that a couple times. Because that is one of those steps that's going to take a while if you've never done it before to get that feel of that hit thing. It's kind of different. And it's really cool when you get it. It feels fun. Like Geraldine says, man, she plucked the Greatest Steps album out, made a Greatest Steps album right here with all these steps. And so what happens? We do our canny toes. Then we do our Buck Joey and our Tennessee Triple, which is two Burtons, rock step. Okay? So canny toes twice. We're not going to turn it right yet. A Joey, Buck Joey, and a Tennessee Triple. And we'll do that back to back. Okay? Acapella. Judges are watching. No, they're not. So 5, 6, canny toes go. And a 1E and a 2 and 3E and a 4. And a 1E and a 2 and Joey. Tennessee Triple. Two Burtons in the rock step. Canny toes. Again. Toe line. And a Tennessee Triple. Woo, that's a whole lot of tapping. I think this is one of these dances that we actually counted every step this whole dance had. We had one clogger that got really, really close. And I forget what the number is. I don't think it's written here. No. But there's a lot of sounds in this dance. All right, so let's try that with the music. Here we go.
Got me begging, got me hoping that the night don't stop.
I'm going to slow it down a tad for this. Back her up.
Your body says, come and take me. Got me begging, got me hoping that the night goes.
5, 6, canny toes go. Again. Up, Joey. Tennessee Triple. Canny toes. Joey, Tennessee Triple, and then we go over to the Pchajek step there. How'd you do? I kind of want to rush that step because it's so technical in there. I end up going a little faster than I should, but that's the second time I kind of back down on. All right, now let's try that turning. Double step of rock step, step a dip a step, double step, hit, snap, step, step a hit, snap, step. And then from the back, we do our Joey Tovine and our Tennessee Triple. Tennessee Triple. So let's try it with the turn. May the force be with us. Here's our hill. Kenny toe. Turn it a little bit. Again. To the back. Joey. Tennessee Triple. Kenny toe. Then turn it. Snap step. Step. Double step. 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 Joey. Tennessee Triple. Alright, let's try that one more time. Something about your body says, come and take me. Help step. Guinea toe. Turning. Again. I have a 20 and a 2 and a 3 and a toe line. Tennessee Triple. Guinea toe. step, double step, step, step. Combine, going, Tennessee triple. Remember the Pchajek. Okay, let's move on. Give our brains a little rest from the Kenny Toes and kind of review the rest of it, and we'll come back and review that Kenny Toes some more. But the Pchajek, remember, it's those Burton ups for four counts and a toe heel. Double step, a Burton up, a Burton up, a Burton up. Toe heel rock, two Burton runs. And again, I know when I see Darilyn do it, when she does her toe, heel, tap, step, heel, step, she adds a little more buck into that. For whatever reason, I got in the habit of not doing it, and that's kind of how I do it, but any way you want to do it is good. Pchajek, Burton's up, toe, heel, rock, step, two Burton runs. Five, six, Pchajek, go, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and five, and six, and a seven, and a eight. Now, I'll do it with all the buck that Darilyn does, I think. Let's try that. Five, six, Pchajek, go. Double step, up, Burton, up, up, Burton, up, up, Burton, up. Toe, heel. So, again, you want to add that extra buck in there. That's cool, okay? So, after the Pchajek, we do two Canadians. And that Canadian kicker. And a one, and a two, and three, and four. And we step on four. Commit to it because we need that left foot lead. Canadian kicker. Double step, double hot touch, kick step. Five, six, Canadian kicker. And a one and a two and three and four. And then we do all that back to back. I don't think that turns. No, there's no turn in that one. Whew, everybody goes. I heard that. Whew. So, Pchajek, two Canadians, Canadian kicker, and we do that back to back. So we'll just do it one time because we can review. Five, six, Pchajek, go. Burton up. Toe heel. Rock Burtons. Canadian, two of them. Canadian kicker. And a one, and a two, and three, and four. And then we go back to the Pchajeks after that. Okay? So let's put that music on. To Canadian, Canadian kicker, Pchajek, down, up, toe heel. To Canadian, Canadian kicker, rock and vine, remember that one? With a vine rock serve. Woo! Boom. All right. You doing okay still? Okay, cool. So let's do our Canadian, our rock and vine. Rock and vine, left foot lead, starts with a double kick, step, step, rock, kick, step, step. Okay? Rock and vine, I like to say in that. Five, six, rock and vine, go. Double kick, step, 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 kick, step, step, into a vine rock slur. Left foot lead. This is where comes in the zipper step. Oh yeah, the zipper step. Double back, out, up, down, step, double, and step, step, train ending. Hopefully that looks familiar, okay? So, the zipper. Double back, out, up, step, fastball. Okay, that much. Five, six, that much of the zipper, double back, out, up, step, step, a double step, step. And then our train ending, okay? So let's do the whole step, the zipper, five, six, zipper, go. And a one, and two, and three, and a four, and five, and a 60, and a seven, and a eight, okay? Rock and vine, vine rock, sore, zipper. And does that turn? I don't think so. Oh, it does turn. The vine rock slur, we're going to do our rock and vine. And the vine rock slur, double step, to the back. Let's not turn that one right yet. And the zipper to the back. Okay? In fact, I don't think we do that turn in class. So we'll do this, keep this to the front. Okay? So let's do that. Rock and vine, vine, rock, slur, zipper. 5, 6, rock and vine, go. Double kick, step, 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 vine, rock, slur. Zipper, double back, out, up, step, standing. And then we do that, we repeat that all. That's the whole dance. Nothing else in there. The only thing is we have the gray goose titter patter where we turn it to the back first time. And the ending, it goes 3 times, we repeat that section. So we do our titter patter, a quarter, a third, titter patter, a third, and then a titter patter to the front. Okay? Now, let's do that to the music. So I'm at least consistent. We'll do the rock and vine section. Play. Five, 6, rock and vine. Vine, rock, slur. Zipper. Rock and vine. Vine, rock, slur. Zipper. Start training. The gray goose scuff. Tap it back now. In front, pitter patter. Double fastball. Now do the nut step. L. Nut step. Good work. Hell. Kenny toe. Look back. Toe line, Joey. Tennessee triple. Kenny toe. Step, 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 and hit and step. Double step, and hit and step, step. And then toe line. And Tennessee triple. What happened with those Kenny toes? Did we get real quiet? So, those Kenny toes again. Double step, scuff, hit, slap, step, 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 scuff, hit, step, step. And on the right foot, double step, scuff, hit, step, 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 scuff, hit, slap, step. Ooh. One more time, Kenny toes. 5, 6, Kenny toes, go. Double step, scuff, hit, slap, step, 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 hit, slap, step. Double step, a step, 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 a step, a step, boom. Kind of boom. And again, singles with basics works for that too. Okay? So that's everything. And again, the only difference is the ending, we do our gray goose pitter patter a third. Are you ready to rumble? Okay. Let's dance this all the way through. And next time we do this, we'll probably review it just a little bit too. I'm going to speed it up just a little. Okay? 2%. So from the top, bailando. 8-count weight. Let's see if I can do it on time. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Gray goose stuff. Tap it back. In front, down, hit or batter, to the back, double fastball. Gray goose stuff. And stuff it up, tap it through the step, tap it back. Stuff it front, hit or batter, to the front, double fastball. Nut step, du jour. Hell. That brain ending. Nut. Hell step. Kenny toes. again, in the back. Hopefully, head is being crippled. Kidney toes. Step, step, double step. Double step, kidney step, step. Joey. Head is being crippled. Hey, Jack, working on. Toe heel, rock burton. Canadian kicker. Hey, Jack. The Canadian, hey. Canadian kicker. And Brockenbein by Rockler. Zipper. Start training. Rock and Vine by Rockler. Zipper. Break and stop. No turn. Tap it back. Stop it front. Pitter patter. Double fastball. Nut step. Du jour. L step. Nut step. L step. Kidney toes. Bring it to the back. Go line. Tendency triple. Kidney toes. Step, 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 step. Double step, 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 step. Go line going. Tendency triple. Penny jab. To Canadian. Canadian kicker. Hey, Jack. To Canadian. Canadian kicker. Rockin' Vine. Kick. Kick by Rockler. Zipper. Rockin' Vine Rockler. Zipper. Ready to stop. Tap it back. In front. Fifth out of third. Double fastball. Good. Ready to stop. And stuff it up. Stuff it up. Tap it back. In front. Chitter patter, a quarter, our third, double fastball. Last time, Ray Gusta. Double fastball, to the front, and one step. Oh yeah! And if you could hear it, the stadium's applauding right now for everybody.
Cool.
And Leela too.
Alright, so we can do a cool down.
Let's just call it cool. We're cool.
We are cool.
We're cool. We're cool. So we're going to call out on a night.
Yes. All right.
All that tippy tappy and gets my calves going. Dude. So.
Right. We will see you next week.
Have fun, kids.